Hello everyone and welcome back to episode 13 of this City Skylines Let's Play series. Today we are going to finish this district of the city and I also want to begin on the second district of the downtown area of the city. So as you can see, of course we already started with building on this side of the map in episode 12, the previous episode. And we of course started with District 1, which is this beautiful waterfront suburban area, you can say, I think. And as you can see, it looks great already. But in this episode, I really want to finish it. I want to detail, I want to get some more services in, and maybe even a bit of work on the public transportation side of this area. And of course, I also want to begin with building the second district, which is going to be some office buildings, some commercial buildings. It's just going to be a really nice area to walk and to just look around, I think. So it's going to be a really nice entertainment district, you can say. And then once District 2 is going to be finished, we are going to work on the reality, or the real downtown, basically, of the city. So, yeah, this is gonna look absolutely beautiful. I think we are going to do something really nice in the upcoming episodes. And, yeah, this is gonna be a really important one for the city. So, yeah, just a really nice slow episode where we are just going to slowly expand the city and, yeah, get some more people in, basically. So that's exactly what we are going to do in this episode. And of course, if you are going to enjoy this episode, consider leaving a like on this video. And of course, consider subscribing if you haven't already. So that's all I wanted to say. And now we are going to build. So yeah, the first thing I want to do, I want to zone more housing, more commercial, more everything. I really want to reach this milestone in this episode, and then we are gonna have a new area, new roads, new buildings, and then we are finally gonna have a crematorium, which we really need because we have many cemeteries around the city, and I really want to delete them all. So yeah, we really want to have this milestone at the end of the episode unlocked. So, it's time for us to just expand, and I'm just gonna expand over here with some shopping and, of course, a lot of new homes. So, let's do that also. Now, I have to look a little bit at the pattern that we did in the last episode. So, as you can see, we have a nice pathway network going around. So we are going to do that also on this side of the area, or the district. And let's see if I can do this. Yes, we can. Yes, we can. Okay. I really, really like the look of the pathways. So, of course, we are going to continue that. And I think we are also going to do that if it works. Then I have to look why it's not working. Okay, 1 second. We're gonna do this, and we're gonna get these out. Then we're just gonna do this. We are also going to make this look a little bit better over here, looking really nice. Maybe also on this side if we want to. Okay, great. And of course we are going to do this on this side also. So let's do this this side, and we are gonna have much space for some services. if it's gonna work. How you gonna work? Please? Yes, exactly. Then we are gonna do exactly the same over here also. And yeah, that's it. Then we are gonna have some new shops. Wait a second. We are gonna do the same on this side. So let's do this. Okay, wait. Okay, let's do this for now. That's okay. And then we are gonna do the same over here. And we are gonna have a look at that later on. So let's get some shops in. And let's also speed up the game a little bit. Okay, and we also need, of course, a high school somewhere in this area. So I have to think about that also. Okay, maybe some extra housing over here. Also over there. Okay. Then we also want to have this pattern on this side of the district, which we are gonna do right now. If it's gonna work, of course. It's a bit hard to do this, but exactly. Okay, then we're gonna do the same over here. Yep. No, come on. Come on, don't do this to me, please. Exactly, thank you. Okay, and then we are just gonna finish it over here. If it's gonna work again, yes it is. Thank you. And then we're gonna do this on this side, of course. Yes, exactly. Okay, then we of course want to have much residential zoning. All gonna be residential. Maybe with some simple looking parks, maybe a simple playground somewhere, maybe even one over here. Always nice to have, I think. With maybe another elementary school over here. And then we are gonna use this one, I think. I really like this one, to be honest. Maybe with a little car park. I really, really want to have much decoration in this area, so yeah, I'm gonna try to make it look very, very nice. Okay. We can even add something over here if we want to. Maybe even a little baseball field. Very, very nice. And we are of course going to get these ones again, like we did in the last episode. Because these are really, really working great, to be honest. Love to use these. Also on this side. And then we are gonna get the trees that we want to use. Over here, the big ones. Really, really like the look of this, to be honest. Really, really like the pattern that we used over here. I mean, it looks great, right? I really, really like this. It's gonna look very, very good. Okay, then we only have to get some extra zoning over here. And then we are gonna work on District 2 of the downtown. Okay. So I think that this is gonna be a little time lapse before we are gonna work on District 2. So this is gonna be the first time lapse of this episode. And we are just going to get some new extra zoning in, some services, and yeah, we are just gonna finish this area basically. So you will hear me very soon again. It's gonna be a 10-minute time lapse, something like that, and then we are gonna be back. So you will hear me very soon again, and enjoy the time lapse. And we are back again. And I'm pretty happy with the result because, yeah, basically what I did, I just filled in everything. I also placed down some services, elementary schools, high schools, parks, sport parks, just everything, parking lots, yeah, literally everything. Now, of course, I'm gonna detail this, but that's not gonna be something for this episode. I just want to build as much as possible in this episode. So, we basically finished this area with building. District 1, of course, I'm talking about. Now, we are going to focus on District 2. And that's exactly what we are gonna do right now. Now, before we are actually going to start, I am going to make everything 100% flat. Of course, the reason why I want this to be a downtown, and well, it's gonna look 10 times better if we are gonna have a flat downtown with many skyscrapers that are coming very soon. So yeah, I want to have a flat downtown. So let's firstly, before you're actually gonna do anything, get every single tree out. Don't want to have anything right now. Don't want to have these also. Just everything gone. You didn't hear that voice crack, by the way. Just want to have everything removed. And also over here. Okay. Now, that's gonna be step one. And step two is gonna be road layout. That's gonna be the second thing that we have to do in this district. So we have to think about this. Very smart. And let's see. Let's see how we are gonna do this. So this district is not gonna be that big. It's just gonna be a really little commercial area. So let's think about this. Let's think how we want to design this. So obviously, I want this to be looking good, and that's gonna be exactly our goal. So let's see what we can do. I'm just gonna be for now building with normal roads. Let's see. Let's think about this. So I want to continue with this road over here, 100%. Okay, I want this to be all on again. Okay, let's see what we can do. So I want this area to be a little bit gritty, like this area again. And I want to look what we can do, of course. So let's see. I think that this is gonna be it in terms of how big this district is gonna be. It's not gonna be a big district again. It's just gonna be a really simple little district. And one more over here. I already have a little idea in my mind how we are exactly gonna do this. Okay. So in the middle I want it to be this road. Nope. Yes. Then I want to continue this. Then we are also gonna do the same over here, but we don't have enough space for now because we don't have this dell unlocked, so I'm not gonna do that right now. It's gonna be okay for now to begin with these three roads, districts. That's all gonna be good. Now, let's see. So we want to also continue this. Of course we want to. It's all gonna be just straight. And let's make this the same. Let's turn this around. And let's make a nice curve over here. Like this. Okay. No traffic lights, of course. Then we are gonna continue this. This road over here. In the middle, we are gonna use this road. Because I like the look of it. And this is all gonna be out. Gonna be turned off. Connection right over here. Maybe even a connection over here. If it's gonna do good. Okay, wait one second. This is not flat. No. Okay, I'm stupid. Wait one second. Okay, let's do this really quickly. Exactly. That's what I wanted to do. So, this is gonna be the idea that I had. So this is going to be a place full of offices, big city parks, commercial buildings. It's going to be full of entertainment. And this is going to be a little bit bigger. So it's going to be, the buildings are going to be a bit taller, but not that tall. So I'm going to show you which buildings I'm going to use. And we're going to use these ones. I just love how these look. So we're gonna turn this one on. Yep, this already is good. So we're gonna use this one. And we are of course going to look at the policies. And it's gonna be all the same. Recycling, smoking ban. It's all gonna be good. Free Wi-Fi, recycled plastic. All gonna be good. Okay, I only have to do this. Little connection over there. And I want to have these roads over here. Like the look of them a little bit more. And of course, we are going to expand really, really soon. We are gonna zone everything really, really soon. I just wanna add some services before we are actually going to zone. So I really want to use these ones. Oh, it's just about... Oh, it doesn't fit. No, I'm not gonna do this again. Okay, it's just not gonna fit. Okay, that's a bit stupid, but maybe we're gonna have some of these in the middle. That actually doesn't look that bad. No, actually, that doesn't look that bad. So we're gonna do a little bit of a pattern again. I know you don't have electricity, just wait a little bit. And we're gonna do the same over here again. Okay, so I'm going to explain to you what exactly my plan is. So, this area over here is going to be all green space. So it's going to be all green, greenery, decorations, trees, palm trees, vegetation, services. And in the middle of these squares are going to be the zoning. So yeah, that's exactly what I'm gonna do right now. And on this side, I want to have some zoning, but also some green space. So you're gonna see that really soon. I'm just gonna do that right now. I only have to think about the services. No, that's gonna be good. Okay, that's gonna be good. So I just want to begin with zoning. And we're gonna have lots of commercial. Lots and lots of commercial. Also some office space. So let's try to have a little bit of a pattern right here. Let's also do a little bit the same over here. Offices, commercial buildings, just everything you want to have. Right over here. Then on the main roads. Over here. Just some nice looking patterns over here. Of course we need some water. So let's do that also really quickly. It's all gonna be good. And there we go. So I really do like the look of these buildings, and for sure we are gonna use them very much in this area. So this is gonna look absolutely beautiful, I think, once they are gonna be upgraded. Yeah, there you go. This looks just beautiful, I think. So I'm trying to show you what my plan is. So firstly, of course, you have all of these buildings, all of these little homes next to the water. Then you're gonna have the pretty large commercial buildings, and then you're gonna have the skyscrapers, which is gonna look beautiful, I think. It's gonna be a really nice looking skyline, I think. So that's a little bit of my plan. Now I also want to use the correct trees. Oh, over here. And I want to have maybe these over here. Or just these ones. No, this one. Okay. Really, really like these ones. Okay. And which one do we want to use over here? Ooh. I like the look of that, actually. Just some little palm trees over here. I like that. Oh, beautiful. This is just beautiful. Okay. Beautiful. Now, the last thing I wanted to do in this episode. One more thing. Detailing. Now, I know some of you don't like it at all that I detail so much in some episodes. But this is gonna be just one big detail time lapse, and in the next coming episodes we are really gonna build just 100% in one episode. We are not going to detail anything. We are just going to build very much. So, as you may know, we don't have any public transportation in this area yet. So that's going to be something we are going to look at in the next episode. Metros, buses, maybe even a tram already. But that's going to be something else for another episode. Maybe episode 14. But yeah, this episode, we are going to end it with a detailing time lapse. And we are just going to have a little bit of some fun in the last thing to do in this episode. So I really want to finish this area. And we are just going to add some parks, some unique buildings, maybe. Yeah, just everything. And then we are going to be ready for the next episode to expand again. So enjoy. You will hear me very soon again. This is going to be the last thing we are going to do. Just a nice time lapse of me detailing everything. And yeah, then we are going to end the episode. So, of course, and we are also going to have an overview of the whole city. So you will hear me very soon again. Enjoy and see you in about 10 minutes. And here I am again, and yeah, we have a lot of things to do in the next episode, as you can see. Firstly, we have some problems in the industrial area. Not enough workers. Yeah, it's something that is pretty easy to fix. Of course, we just need more people in the city, but we really have to fix that. Secondly, we have some problems with death care. Of course, I just want to have this building unlocked. We only need 1,000 more people, and then we have this building unlocked, the crematorium. We really need it. I'm just gonna add many, many of these around the whole city. But for now, we have to do everything with the cemeteries. Yeah, so I have to add more of these, unfortunately. I don't have the milestone, unfortunately, in this episode unlocked, so that's a little bit unfortunate, but it's okay. We're just gonna try to get it in the next episode. So that's gonna be something. Deathcare, we have to have a look at the not enough workers problem, and yeah, then it's time, of course, for us to expand the downtown. Then we are gonna start the actual downtown. So, of course, in this time lapse, I just added some trees over here. I didn't do everything, but it's just way too much for me to do everything in one time lapse. So maybe I'm gonna do this off camera, actually. But yeah, it's gonna be okay for now. Pretty happy with the result. I just really love the look of at this. Of, I really like the look of this. And yeah, I cannot wait till we are gonna add some skyscrapers in. So this is gonna look really, really nice. And yeah, I cannot wait. So yeah, that's it for this episode. We have lots of things to do. In the next episode, we are of course going to start probably with the downtown. I'm not sure yet. But yeah, we are gonna do lots of things. We are going to probably finish the industrial area, expand of course over here, finish this beautiful park. We are gonna do lots and lots of things, so yeah, that's gonna be something for us to look at in the next episode. But yeah, we have done a lot in this episode, and 16,000 people. Let's look at the traffic. 94%, just beautiful. Yeah, our public transportation is not beautiful, but we are gonna have a immense, huge upgrade in the next episode, of course. So yeah, we are gonna do lots of things, but yeah, that's gonna be everything for this episode. So I hope that you had a nice time watching this. I loved it, and I cannot wait to begin the next episode, because we are gonna do some really exciting things. So yeah, something to look forward, of course. And yeah, that's everything for this episode. So I hope that you have a good day. Of course, if you have enjoyed this episode, consider subscribing and liking this video if you want to. But with that being said, have a good day and see you in the next episode. Ciao, guys.